You want to tell them about the meme? I can post it. I put it up on the screen for them.
Yeah. I just put it on my Instagram. So, our cousin watches the show. Shout out to you. And he decided to make this meme. It says, actor, martial artist, former New Mexico deputy Steven Seagal makes inflammatory comments about donkeys in Uruguay on podcast. And it's a picture of me. And then he said that ponytail had heavy Seagal vibes. Oh, man.
So we talked about it. You got to work on your Steven Seagal.
It's like a whispering Trump, basically.
Yeah, we were... It's that
you know, thing where you...
You almost
soft.
Have, you almost
it's a soft
it.
And soft.
I don't have the accent, though.
I got to do... I can't do it.
Yeah. How long you been... When did you learn that kick?
I've been practicing that kick. I learned it like 30... Learned 40 years. It's years not ago. Particularly karate.
I learned it 45 years ago. I learned it 30, at least 65 years ago. I've been training that kick for at least 65 to 85 years. I invented that kick, actually. Bruce Lee thought that he learned the kick from his grandmaster. What he doesn't know is that I time traveled, and I've been time traveling for about 30, 35 years now. I've been time traveling basically my whole life. I was born a time traveler. I was actually not born in this dimension, and that's why my martial arts is so high. I'm a fighter, you know. I've been fighting at least 80 to 95 years now. Just keep stacking on years.
Aren't you only like 60-something?
I've been alive for at least 60, 65 years. I've been alive 80. I'm basically a timeless being. I'm almost a deity at this point. As soon as I get my next belt in Aikido, I will be basically the best. I've basically invented Aikido. Once I started time traveling, I went back in time and taught the guy that invented Aikido and said, please don't give me any credit. I don't want any credit. I don't want to be accredited for this.
It is very Trump-like.
It is. It's very Trump.
Yeah.
You know, he does that.
I wonder if he wondered if he didn't know what Aikido was and he thought it was the diet.
I've been on Aikido, and I'm telling you, it's a very successful diet plan. Doing Aikido every day, I've lost at least 425 pounds.
425?
I used to be the size of the moon. I was actually an interplanetarial being at one point. I was eating asteroids out of the asteroid belt before I found Aikido. Once I got on Aikido, I'm telling you, it made me realize my true inner being as being the Aikido master. I'm a fighter, you know. I actually have a new movie coming out.
I'm going to get you some of those yellow sunglasses he wears.
Yeah, I need them. I need that.
Yeah.
I need to rock the ponytail more.
I'm going to rock the ponytail. We're not going to have Jed on one night. It's just going to be literally Steven Seagal on it.
I got to get like the oil and like really slick it back into the
ponytail. Tight as you can get it. You're going to have a headache by the time it's over.
Yeah.
But get you some yellow sunglasses. You gotta have
dye my eyebrows
shirt that shows
dark
at
black.
Least some of the hair.
Yeah.
You know. You're gonna have to gain your weight back.
I need a carrot. I need a carrot too.
A carrot?
A carrot and a Komodo. In this part, we'll throw up a picture of
what
yeah. So Steven Seagal went to like Belarus, I think, or something like that. One of those shithole Eastern European countries.
Right.
And I mean,
shout out Belarus.
But they like the president gave him a carrot when he landed, when he walked up. He's like, thank you. I love this carrot. It's the most beautiful carrot. And he like held up the carrot to the cameras and then he like took a big chunk of it. And he's just walking around the rest of the time while the president's showing him around. Like, whatever, wherever they're at, this is garden or something. He's just carrying this carrot. I almost feel like the president was like, check this out. I'm going to hand him, big movie star Steven Seagal is coming. I'm going to hand him a carrot. He's going to hold on to carrot. He's not gonna know what to do with it. We're just going to see how long will he hold carrot.
Thinks it's like some prized possession in that country, so he doesn't want to offend them or whatever.
It's a beautiful tradition the Belarusian have. I love their tradition.
I was there when it first started.
I started the carrot tradition. It's a long, long 10th
it's
century
full circle.
It actually was a Japanese tradition that you did when you handed your grandmaster a carrot in Aikido. It meant that you had surpassed him in skill level, and so I brought that to the Belarusian people before they were even Belarusian. But back then they were known as Segalian. That's actually where my last name comes from. My family started an entire race of people. I'm actually a part of the Anunnaki tribe. I like imagining Steven Seagal and none of it actually comes back, but he's like, you see, it all comes back full circle, and then he just keeps going. I'm an interdimensional space demon,
and that's why you should eat your vegetables,
because carrots make you see in the dark, and actually, I was the one that inserted that gene into the human race, so that once you ate carrots, you could see in the dark, because, you know, feline predators were our biggest predator when we were hunter. Excuse me.
Now you're turning into Trump. Now it is. Trump.
Excuse me.
But I feel like he does that too. Definitely, he's like, excuse me. He's definitely yelled at.
I feel like they were while he's split at birth or something.
Oh yeah, they were twins separated at birth. One went to Japan and the other one
had
just
better
stayed
hair.
In
they weren't identical.
Dude, let's make a fucking Home Alone. What is that fucking stupid twin movie that Lindsay Lohan was in?
Oh,
Parent Trap.
Parent Trap.
So let's do a Parent Trap style movie where
you're talking about the movie Twins with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No. It's Parent Trap style movie where it's Steven Seagal and
they
Donald Trump
place.
No, they got separated at birth.
Yeah, but they switch places when they find out. That's what happens in the Lindsay Lohan hand.
Is it?
Yeah, they find out they're twins, and they switch places so they can know what it's like to live with the other parent. Without the other parent knowing, but that would be obvious because they look so different.
Please, someone make it. AI, someone put it in Chat GPT and make it right now. I want to see.
If only Steven Seagal didn't stand up straight, it'd be even more relevant because, you know, Donald Trump walks.
Yeah.
Funny.